What's up guys, Senaid here from CodingPassiveIncome.com. In today's video I will talk about how to create image zoom effect in jQuery. So the idea is that on our website we load a lot of small images because on that way our website is faster, and now when we use mouse and go with the pointer over that small image, that image will zoom in and now we will be able to see huge picture and all the details on that big image. So now when we move the mouse over the small image, we will also be able to see all the details on the big image, and on that way we have achieved that our website will load fast but also that the visitor is able to see all the details on the image. So let me show you how to do that. So now I'm here at my PC and I'm going to show you how to create image zoom effect. So the first thing that we need to do is we are going to download one jQuery plugin and I will show you how to use it. So I want you first to go to the Google, and after that I want you to type in elevate zoom. Okay, and here we can use the first result. Open, and here you have the website, so you can know how it needs to look. And here at the right top side you have download option, so click there, and just here you have this red button, so just click on the download plugin now and download to your PC. Once you download, just do the right click and then extract here. Okay, and now in this folder we have all the files for this plugin. Okay, so I'm not going to code everything from scratch. I'll use this plugin and also I will use the demo.html that is provided by this plugin, and I will show you how to use it. So I'm going to open this file in Sublime Text, as you can see here, and now I'm going to show you basic functions. So this is the code that you will get inside this file by default, and I will explain what it have. So here at the top in the head part of website you have meta and title, and here you have included the script options. So I will just change the position of those and put it to the footer of this website because it's not smart to have it here at the top because your website will be much slower. Okay, and here you have just h1 tag, nothing special. And here's the crucial part, you have declared image part and with id zoom 01, and here with the SRI attribute you have defined small image, and here you have defined big image. So now let's just run this example. Just double click, and now we can see how it looks like. When you move the mouse over, we can see now the big image, okay? And we can see all the details of this image, okay? So now I want to show you some different functions and features that this plugin have. So here's already defined elevate zoom on the id zoom 01. Okay, so the first one that I want to show you is easing. So we only need to say easing true. So let's now try, and when we move mouse, as you can see now the large image is nicely and easily showing, so it's not going too fast. Look at this, very nice. Okay, so the next thing I want to show is how to change the place where this zoom effect will be shown. So for example, first I want to change the zoom type. I will say zoom type inner, and I want to also change cursor and say it will be crochet. Maybe I'm wrong. So let's try now. refresh, and look at this. Very nice. So it's inside the small image showing the big image, and we can move it left or right. Okay. I will just do this. The another thing I want to show is how we can change the position of the window that is showing the big image. So we'll say zoom window position, and let's say number one, and refresh, and now this is the position. Now if we change, for example, to number five, it's here, and so on. So from the right top corner we have number one, then it goes 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and up to the 16. So if I try now, let's say 9, refresh, here at the left. Let's now try number, let's do this. Just quickly to show you. Okay, refresh. And now you can see where is the number 9. Okay. And let's say like this. And let's say we will use the number 13. Okay, and look at this. Now it's above this image. So basically from 1 to 16 you can change and play with the number, so you can find the better position for your zoom image, or if you don't have the place, just use the inner zoom. Okay, so now the next thing that I want to show you is how to create like lens effect on this image. So I'll say something like zoom type lens, and now we need to define lens shape. Let's say we will use it like round, and we now need to define the lens size. Let's say, I don't know, 100, and let's see, look at this. Very powerful. Now let's just increase this zoom size up to the 200, for example. And now this is so cool. Look at this. Very powerful. Okay. So the another thing I want to show you is, let's say when we move the mouse over, we want nicely to zoom in and zoom out. Okay, so we want to create that effect. So let's say now zoom fade in, and let's say we want 1 second, and zoom fade out, we want 1 second too. This is displayed in the milliseconds, so we need 1000 milliseconds to be 1 second. So look at this, very nice. Okay, and now the last one that I want to show you is, once we move the mouse over, we have the zoom image, but how we can do that, we want to zoom even more. So we need to enable this like scroll zoom true, and now if I go with mouse over, and now I will use the wheel on my mouse, and look at this, I can zoom in as much as I want. Okay, and now I can see every detail on this image. Look at this, very cool, very nice. Okay, so pretty much that, guys, that's it. It's very simple to use it, it's very great plugin, very fast. So I want to encourage you to use this one, because I use it personally for the most of the things, and I didn't have any problems with it. So if you have any question, please comment below. Also, if you like this video, please like it, share it, and so on. So guys, until the next time, bye bye.